cute is my little hairstyle. I just love a claw clip. But if you clicked on this video, it's gonna be what I got for my birthday. So I just had my birthday on the 28th of August. Today is the 31st of August, so August slipped away. I've been hearing that song so much. Along with some other random things that I've been buying, like this claw clip that's in my head. I needed one because mine broke. This one's just like so cute and dainty, but I enjoyed that hairstyle, so let's put it back up. Okay, so let's just begin. So let's start with what I'm drinking. Star Martini cocktail from M&S. It's really good, guys. I don't drink very often. I just got it for my special birthday occasion. Oh, by the way, I turned 23. If anyone doesn't know how old I am now 23, so I'm excited to be 23, you know? But yeah, this was what I chose to drink, and it's really smells like a smoothie, first of all, like a summer smoothie. And it's literally like a buddy. Like, it's like so spongy. So I even had to add like a little water to it because it was so dry. But like, it was like a buddy and it was like really spongy. Like, I can't explain it. You guys just have to be here. But it's really good for, you know, exfoliating your skin. So I got that. Make sure to close it. Okay, I need a sip. Oh my gosh, guys. I love these glasses. Look at these glasses that I got. So they're like bubblegum Barbie pink. Okay. Almost like futuristic looking. Just. You guys know I love a lot of weird looking stuff. But these I am obsessed with. When I showed them to my mom, she was like, "What an ugly pair of sunglasses." But good job, she's not wearing them, right? But these I'm obsessed with, and they have brown and black, and you better believe I'm gonna get the brown and black ones too. I'm so sad that like summer is coming to an end, because these are like perfect for summer. It's a little bit of an issue, but I love them. Okay, I got two of Fenty lip glosses. My favorite lip gloss in the world, what can I say? So I got Fussy and Sweet Mouth. These are like glittery and so pretty. Sweet Mouth is really my all-time favorite. I have on Anjaka right now. I love Sweet Mouth. It goes perfectly over like any lip combination that you put on. I love it so much. Like, I can't explain to you. Shall we open them and see? Show you guys a box. It's so boring. You guys, I almost closed all my rings today. So this is Fussy. It looks a bit like Fenty glue. I usually get Fussy Heat, but I thought we'll get Fussy and then Sweet Mouth. I need it. It smells so good. If you want to know, like, the scents I love, Zara, Memorable Aura, and the ones I'm going to show you, this is my all-time faves, but this one is really nice. Do a little spritz for you guys. And what I love, like, you can't smell it. There we go. It's warm. It's perfect for autumn. And what I love about Zara scents, they stick to you, especially on your clothes. Like, they stick to your clothes so well. that's what it kind of gives me. That's what it smells like to me, and I'm so excited to just bathe in this when, well, forever. And for my last birthday, I got Lancôme La Vie Belle. La Vie Belle. This one, another all-time favorite of mine. Just delectable, just beautiful, just delicious. And apparently, oh, this is a refillable bottle. such an incredible story, and I've been following her journey as she's been like writing this book, and it's finally here, so I'm so excited to